You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it? I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess, that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
Oh yay, a criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre at the townhouse. Citizens are advised to call the guards if they see him. £10 to whoever brings this madman to justice.
What am I supposed to do?
You can take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others.
We can't be seen together until these posters are gone. Take down those posters, and then we'll talk.
You won't lose us! You're already dead!
You're in my sight!
Ah, Connor. There you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Peace. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, then. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going?
To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from?
They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
No. Better you learn about the tunnels now.
Tunnels?
The Masons have a whole network of them under the city. They're quite useful when speed and secrecy are required.
Falling.
Here we are, then. I'll see you inside. Hold on. I can't help but feel this is the wrong direction. Use your lantern to light the lamps, Connor. They'll help us find our way should we get turned around.
I wonder why they built these tunnels.
I can't help but feel this is the wrong direction. Excellent. Let us move on. Much as it pains me to say it, we must follow the rats, as they often move in the direction of an exit. Well, well. You were right. I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles has taken such an interest in you. Ars. I don't suppose lockpicking is part of your repertoire. Done. The printer isn't far. Let us reconvene there.